There you walk by, I'll get you.
Yeah. I'm waving at them,
but not with my hand.
Everything changed. I found a new way to channel my pain. Know that I promise you that they gon' feel this. I never thought I'd meet so many fakes. Yeah. I jump out of rage. Pull up and designer, I drill like a saint.
Alright, day three now. Heading down into Old Town. Last night, didn't do much after the buffet. Didn't even have to update you. Just hit the casino, you know. Typical in Vegas. I guess a quick casino update. Jacob, you're up like a couple hundred.
Yeah.
I'm up a couple hundred. My dad's obviously up a couple thousand. But yeah, gonna go to Old Town. Gonna get some coffee first because Carrie snores so tired. You see the bags under my eyes right now. But yeah, stay tuned for that.
Hey, Carrie. What are the odds that Starbucks has Old Town prices?
Zero. They're double. Because it's a historic area, and they probably charge double.
$4.50 for some drip coffee. Yo, Carrie, you see that sign up there?
I know.
That said drip cocktail.
Damn.
You gotta
go there.
Big balls.
You go up to them and just say to them, hey, you guys got big balls.
Ole.
Kudos to you. You got big balls.
Hey, you want to try a slice? Want a slice?
Nah.
Too early.
Probably too early. You had a donut.
Not a pizza guy. I only eat prima strata pizza.
That's it. That's a Fremont experience,
that's
guys.
That's a Fremont experience, exactly. I want a refund.
Man, this announcement is so annoying.
Oh, yeah. So, but don't you want to shoot it with the MP5?
I could see Lisa Helps implementing something like this though.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Lisa Helps herself in Victoria. More cycling lanes.
Yeah.
Watch out for cycling lane. More cycling lanes.
Bikes inbound. Bikes inbound.
Well, as you can see, did a little outfit change in preparation for a 5-star meal. Presented by In-N-Out. Okay. Whoa, this is your first time at In-N-Out, right?
Yeah.
How is it? Worth the hype?
I would say so.
Look how busy this is. It's packed here. Tables at a premium. No, but actually we're dressed up because we're going to Nobu tonight. So stay tuned for that. But you know.
I dressed up for In-N-Out.
Oh, yeah.
Got him.
With the new Gucci Aces down there.
Whoa, look at that.
Look good, feel good.
You say it.
Hey, my friend Terry, he's a big shot.
Best man.
The redemption coming up. Oh. I got you.
Come on, Terry.
Yeah. Hey, my friend Kerry wants a picture. He's already waving. Well, we're at UNLV right now. I thought Kerry said LV, that's why I came.
Yeah.
I think you're in the women's section.
Am I?
Yeah.
Yeah.
God, I hate that when like stores don't like really, because stuff looks kind of unisex.
Nah, I don't think this is too deep for her.
Not for some guys.
A few moments later.
Hey guys, got back from Nobu. Great dinner. We can't compare it to the buffets. Different comparison, right?
Oh,
Carrie?
Don't even go.
Yeah, we can't even do that.
Wouldn't be fair.
But yeah, we had the Amex exclusive Omakase dinner. Great change of pace. Just the chef surprised us with a bunch of different things. I mean, my dad's not a big seafood fan. Doesn't like the raw fish, but you enjoyed it?
Oh yeah, it was quite enjoyable.
Yeah, you enjoyed it?
Yeah, it was really nice how everything was different. Nice variety of flavors. Tangy kind of fish dishes. You had like the beef. Yeah, nice selection. dishes.
Yeah.
Wow.
Give Carrie a pop tag.
Give him a pop tag.
Pop tart.
But yeah, so we're gonna head down to the casino right now, win some of back of the money we spent on dinner, and then we're gonna hit the club, and then yeah, take it easy for tonight. So I'll see you tomorrow.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
Hey guys, so been a while since the last update. We got home from the club 7 in the morning, so kind of just stayed at a hotel and chilled for most of the day. But we're going to do Top Golf right now, so gonna get pumped for that. Gonna put as much energy as I can in right now. And then after, we got a little buffet action at Treasure Island, so be comparing that. And then, yeah, gonna hit the show Cirque du Soleil.
Hey.
And hey, look, who showed up?
I was at the bar the whole time. I ain't talking about nothing with a flow so disgusting. Ashtray by me that I gotta dump my guts in. Need substance, feed it to the public. No, I'm gonna touch it like my poppy's old musket. Roll up to the function, eating all the funnies. Sentence keep running, word of double E comings. People say to me it doesn't mean nothing. Bumblebees buzzing cause the trouble needs loving. Wonder who really give a fuck what I have to say. Those are people to which I dedicate this rap today. Your shit is fragile if I have time to crack your face. Monday to Saturday I'm acting like a basket case. On Sunday I'm going golfing with my Callaways.
Carry your team that up, it's gonna go sky high, baby.
Well, you said it for nachos. Alright.
Hey, the targets are straight ahead.
Oh, over there.
Hey, it's coming back around.
I was playing the ricochet.
You have to wave, for a new ball. Not with your hand. Carrie's at the bar so low. It's like the Vancouver Premium.
Vancouver Lounge.
Not a good look.
Join me.
Join me
in the Vancouver Lounge.
Wait till you see the... No.
First game done, and no surprise, I won. Just like last time and all the other games. 61 on the first go around. Finally some competition here. Gotta pull up the driver now. Go big or go home. Second game, no surprise again, won that. So we're at the Treasure Island buffet now. Probably the smallest out of all the three of them, but the food options are still great. Got some ribs here, chicken, beef and broccoli, lamb. So gonna dive into that and yeah.
Not big on pot pies.
Yeah, if it's not shrimp cocktail, you're not interested. Mm-hmm. All right, second plate now. Got some short ribs. Looking forward to those after a good performance at the Aria. So compare those. That's a fair comparison.
Yeah.
We can compare those two.
I think this is cheaper too.
$10 cheaper maybe, yeah.
Yeah.
I got some mashed potatoes, prime rib, not Wagyu like Caesar's.
Yeah. That ain't gonna happen.
Another comparison between the Aria and
that's not fair.
Not fair, come on.
Stop.
That's not fair. That's not fair.
Yo, try that short rib, tell me how it is.
Alright. Pretty good.
Better than the Aria? Like where?
Arguably better. Because,
really?
Because of the sweet potato.
Oh.
Kind of fun.
Yeah.
Wow. You went strong on that one.
Alright, on to dessert now. Got cappuccino, gelato, and lava cake here with some raspberries.
Just you eat it, you go. Interesting, huh? And just go fling against a brick wall and it just smashes. And that's your review, right? And you shoot it and you click stop. Right? Like that's all you want to know. Is it good or is it not good? Fling. If it sucks.
But if it's good, it's a spoon drop.
Spoon drop. You just go.
Keep eating.
Just go. And there you are, right? You know it. Wow. And you didn't waste like 10 minutes having to listen to the guy.
Spoon drop. You like you can't get back.
Exactly. Is it a spoon drop or not, right?
What if you don't
is
eat
a spoon drop or a plate thrown? Yeah.
What if you don't eat it with a spoon, though? What if it's
well,
like
whatever utensil. Chopstick. Fork.
Alright, well, just got back from Treasure Island Buffet. Probably the bottom out of all three of them. I mean, obviously, back like, you can't even compare them to that.
Not even fair.
Where is it real?
Real?
We didn't go to that one.
Area, sorry.
Oh, I like
that. I'm seeing maybe a little bit better in area.
I like the area more.
I think I liked the area too.
Yeah.
I liked how it was labeled. It was easy.
No, you liked the nightclub better.
Gucci.
You got the wrong side on that bag.
And you pull out your lunch and your cell phone. All you have in here is your cell phone. Or you just put it on your desk right behind your desk so that anytime anybody walks in your office, all they see is this. And they're talking to you, they see this. They'll be calling you Burberry. Yo, Burberry.
All right, well, that concludes the Vegas vlog. Thanks, Dad, for a great trip.
You're welcome, bro.
Is this going to be an annual thing again next year?
You're working again.
Yeah, he's making more, so he can.
You're working, we're going to London, hopefully.
Yeah, we're going to Wimbledon next. Okay, we're heading off to the airport right now. Going to get a good breakfast at the Centurion Lounge. Hopefully there's some bacon this time, because the Vancouver lounge for breakfast, very disappointing. We talked shit about this lounge the whole time. I actually didn't even show you guys because it's pretty bad. But I'm going to go in for you guys again, so that way you can see. And then, yeah. Here, your plate's looking a bit light. Saving your appetite for the Vancouver airport lounge, or what?
No, I didn't see anything else there. What do you guys got?
Fresh fruit.
Muffin.
They're taking it away.
They're pancakes.
Eh.
At least the eggs look palatable here.
Yeah, no, the eggs look good. Hash, but I mean, that's the last of it, so it's like, yeah.
But the cappuccino.
Cappuccino.
Yeah.
There it is.
Why don't you go for frothed milk?
Yeah.
You can just get a cup of frothed milk.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Why didn't you?
Just get a side of frothed milk, and then you have two, and then...
Too gassy.
Well, the good thing about coming to the lounge this time is we get some breakfast and lunch. Load up before we go to the Vancouver airport, because you never know what food we're going to get. Or the lack of food, act, I should say.
This, in the lounge, is better than the carvery at the area.
That's a heavy statement. That's a fork drop.
Yeah. It's not a plate smash.
What do you think about last night compared to this?
This is pretty
Could we even
good.
Say?
I think if they had more selection, like,
right.
It might be better.
But we can't base it off selection because
yeah.
No, yeah, of the I know free airport exactly. Lounge. But if you were to take the same items like some signs,
yeah,
the meat,
yeah,
then the drinks like the coffee drinks and shit,
the foam.
Yeah, if you were to just take those
items,
small items, yeah. Even the juice and the selection here is better,
impeccable.
Right?
It's like tea
compared to there. They had like pop basically. It's like based on if you were to compare the similar type items. The level of it?
Whoa, but then hold on. We've talked about the back at all before, and if we compared those to similar items.
No, back at all is. Leave it out. Leave it out of the equation. Not fair. Come on.
So why did we leave the airport?
Yeah, exactly.
Stay here.
If that's how you feel. So for your next Vegas trip, are you leaving the airport?
Come here. Get a card and come here. That's your vacation.
So that's what the people need to do. They need to sign up.
Yeah.
Amex Platinum card. Book a flight.
Yeah.
Don't leave the airport.
Have to say though, this lounge is better than the one we came on departure.
Oh my god.
But the bar was so low that.
100 times better.
Yeah. The US departure one was like the Holiday Inn Continental Buffet. This one's like Best Western.
This one's like Olive Garden.
Best Western's better
Olive
than
Garden.
All. Yeah. Right. That's a fair comparison, right? Yeah. And you know, the Centurion's like the back and all of lounges.
Yes, that was nice in there. I think that beef was, that flank steak was as good as almost any beef we had short of the Bacchanal. If you ask me,
can we compare
flank
this?
Steak, this isn't bad. I mean, considering.
Can we compare it though to the Bacchanal?
Oh. You're making me laugh. Not even close. It wouldn't be fair. Come on.
Man, you're gonna be able to make a montage of Carrie saying it wouldn't be fair. It's just like, 50 different occasions.
The weather between Victoria and Vegas. Oh, wouldn't be fair.
Wouldn't be fair.
It wouldn't be fair. That's not fair. Not fair. Come on. It wouldn't be nice of me to do that to you.